In control phase of the DMAIC process, you need to maintain results. Therefore, you need to establish a plan for monitoring ongoing performance of the changes. So let's find out how to do it, and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons not to miss future content. Fifth phase in the DMAIC is control. You need to maintain results. Therefore, you need to establish plan for monitoring ongoing performance of the changes. Two tools that are easy to set up and maintain and that don't require the statistical calculations are run charts and histograms. Run chart is a plot of individual metric over time. It makes it easy to spot trends and patterns over time. Four things to look for when using run charts: cluster, mean shift, oscillations, and trends. Histogram displays frequency of different measurements and highlights measurements that are considered outliers from the rest. It is useful to identify special cause variation. Here are some tips for control phase. First, set up a realistic transition plan, at least the one that will occur over a series of meetings, training sessions, and scheduled progress checks. Schedule validation check 6 and 12 months ahead, and make sure that sponsor or your manager, as well as financial controller, are present to validate results. Do not expect perfection. Sometimes things do go wrong. Develop a rapid response plan to address unanticipated failures with FMEA. In this video, we covered the last phase of the DMAIC process. I hope you enjoyed it and that it brought you value. So hit the subscribe and like buttons not to miss future content, and I'll see you in the next one.